In the words of Gabriele D'Annunzio, the great Italian poet, when Verdi died, he wrote few words that say everything about the nature of the music of Verdi. He said he gave his voice to the hopes and to the pains, to the tragedies. He cried and he loved for all of us. That's the reason why I think that Verdi in the future will be even more universal than Wagner. Verdi speaks about us, and that's the reason why from North America, South America, Australia, Japan, China, everybody goes in contact with the music of Verdi without any problem. And when he approaches the operas that come from Shakespeare, like Macbeth, Othello, and Falstaff, he's able, with his music, to make these operas that are so deep from the point of view of the message much more accessible to us. With the music becomes a sort of river that brings us to the sea more easily.